It's the reason why he takes two lovers and he still has the sanctity of marital privilege.
Konnichiwa, pochinka,
konnichiwa.
He didn't just fool his wife.
Another
one doesn't
know. I was under the impression I'd already ruled on myself we're agreed to. If Mr. Conroy uttered his threats to a psychiatrist and a third party, the privilege would have been shattered.
We've been down this path. The so-called third party was his wife.
Only they were legally separated at the time, not just living apart. Page 36 of your cross-examination of Detective Green's death. A legal separation.
They found an agreement with the court.
A distinction without a difference.
Your Honor, once an agreement has been filed, one spouse can go out and have an affair and legally, the other spouse can't use it as grounds for